The pools are packed this summer with kids, adults, everybody. Unfortunately, last week, a 10-year-old boy drowned in a backyard pool. And Peggy Cromer from Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center is here with us with some tips on safety, because we don't want things like that to happen.
Certainly not.
All right, so why is it important for parents to enroll, especially their children, in swim classes?
The younger that we can certainly expose a child to water, water safety, it's just key and vital. It's not only a fun and safe activity to do with parenting and children, but it's just important that they have their first exposure to water be a positive experience. And again, some of the children may come in with some previous unfortunate fears with water, but we can also work with that too. So getting comfortable, having them understand safe swimming early on, the earlier the better.
All right, so what is a good age to start that?
Many of our programs start at age 3 to 4, but we've even started a new program called Parent Taught. So we even have young people as young as 6 months to 3 years, the parents get in with the children. And so there's an opportunity there for the parent and the child to have some handling and water activities together.
So now all the lessons pretty much the same, or are they different based on the age group?
We use the American Red Cross curriculum, swim curriculum, so there's different levels that we teach. So we teach a level 1 and a level 2, as well as a preschool, and then our parent taught program.
All right, so now if someone, or like a child, is afraid of the water, what should they do?
Well, we really want to spend some individualized time with that person. We do want to get kind of a history from the parent, kind of what was that experience, maybe not a positive experience with water. But with our small class size and our instructor-child ratio, we're able to really individualize and kind of help that child work through some comfort and trust issues, not only trusting us as our swim teachers, but also trusting themselves in the water, and also the techniques that we teach for self-rescue.
All right, so I know that the swimming pool is right there in the Stick Center at Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center. So tell us about, you know, when the classes are.
We have classes on 4 o'clock on Tuesdays and Thursday afternoons. And then right now, when school is out, we have classes in the morning at 8, 8:30, and 9:15, Monday through Thursday, for 2-week intervals.
All right, here's the number to call, 713-8082. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good to see you.